Fistful of Challah, and it's kind of a play on the bread meets like a kind of like an old timey Western spaghetti Western kind of feel. So imagine eating challah bread back in like, you know, the mid 1800s, I guess, the Clint Eastwood movie or something. That's what this is.